This match is about to get underway between two of the greatest performers in sports entertainment history. Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker will bring the light and darkness against one another in a battle of icons.
Michaels' defiance of the dead man has already made a perilous situation worse. Tonight, The Undertaker looks to use his instruments of destruction to cleanse Michaels of his sins and end the legend of the Heartbreak Kid.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ouch-wee.
Is he going to do it? Oh, shoulder breaker. Nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
There's the reversal.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Night.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
That is a huge opening for The Undertaker.
But what will he do with it?
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Well-measured strike.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Undertaker looking mortal here.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Be capitalized on?
Will the second time do the trick?
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Saw what he had in mind there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Undertaker showing such creativity.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Choke slam.
Shawn Michaels is looking very beat up right now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And it's Michaels showing some agility.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Oh, man, that's a nasty cut on Shawn Michaels.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. And the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
There it is. Did you hear that crack? He got out of the way.
What a punch. Straight punch.
Had it scouted.
Oh, back elbow. What is going through the mind of The Undertaker? What is going through the mind of Shawn Michaels?
What tenacity we are seeing here tonight.
Tenacity with a mixture of frustration as neither HBK nor The Undertaker can put the other away.
Can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Undertaker dodged that one.
Big. Kick right to the midsection.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
Final time, the last ride. Referee in position. Two.
Unbelievable.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
Now this ends right here.
Michaels is rocked.
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone!
Good night. Does he have a win in hand now?
The big gun fired yet again.
Two count.
The Undertaker gets the W.